Hi, I'm Matt Damon. I know that sometimes it seems that everyone drinks alcohol. In movies, on YouTube, at parties, even at school. And there are a lot of different reasons people drink. One poll this year found 40% or 4.5 million Aussies drank to get drunk. 23% of Australian drinkers had not been able to stop drinking once they started. 26% couldn't remember what had happened the night before. So what is a safe number of drinks?
One or two, maybe?
I'd say from what I've seen, maybe 5, 6, 7-ish.
Drink no more than 4 standard drinks on a single occasion. Look on the label of a bottle to see how many drinks it has. You might be surprised.
Let's get 5 each, mate.
Hey, is it really?
Yeah.
Just for all the boys and everybody in the club. Yeah!
A survey asked 18 to 24-year-olds if they'd had more drinks than they intended when drinking. How many do you think said yes?
Definitely more than 50%. Like, above 60 or 70%, yeah.
Most of them, like, at least 75-80%.
94% had drunk more than intended. The effects of alcohol abuse are very well documented on YouTube. Here's a small selection. Many young people admit to having engaged in sexual activity primarily as a result of being under the influence of alcohol or having sex they wouldn't have had if they had been sober.
Hey bros, check your pass out on the couch. Guess what I'm gonna do to her.
Real men treat women with respect.
Drink safe, and you won't end up on YouTube.